usually take the TARDIS for this sort of thing.
Typical Daleks. What is their fascination with Earth? That's my fascination.
Exactly. You'd think he'd figure this out by now. I thought he was just being clever. You're detected. That's our computer. Oh wait, that was the, that was David Tennant's doctor.
Oh, I think we can up that to 100%. I give you my word, this time, there's a 0% chance of the Doctor's survival.
What's left of it. Who else but the Daleks would cause so much destruction? We need to find a way up onto the street. I don't want to be late for the surprise welcome party.
Hey, this is Chips here. We're playing the Doctor's level pack right here. I've gone through this once already just because the build instructions were not out yet on the LEGO website, so I wanted to have all my stuff pre-constructed just for recording's sake. It's a pain to stop and go through and do all that other kind of stuff. I'm trying to get this out day of release. Now we're going to go through and play this just with the Doctor and his two items.
A multifunctional sonic device with advanced Gallifreyan technology.
Jaka couldn't be here, so we'll go through and we'll get all the other little extra stuff with the other LEGO characters another time. This is just going to be a simple playthrough. As you can see, like this one guy here. Need extra guys for that, so really I don't even really need to bother collecting all these coins. Of course I have it. Anyways, let's go through here.
Daleks are the masters of Earth. Daleks are the masters of Earth.
Daleks reign supreme.
Right on cue. Not so nice to see you again. A Dalek energy shield, and heavily guarded too. There's nothing getting past that in one piece.
Well, it's kind of nice the Doctor is.
And chances are we'll find a few more Daleks too.
Sorry, I don't like to talk over Capelli there. I think I'm pronouncing it right. But we get a few more extra skills now that we've got the Doctor here. Can't bust any of that stuff.
Aha! What do we have here? Oh. Unmistakably Dalek technology. And if my calculations are correct, and they are, this is one of the power sources to that energy shield.
And so we get our sonics from our sonic screwdriver, obviously. I think some of the ones we had from that was the one upgrade to the Batmobile. Marty McFly and Homer each had them. But that's kind of interesting that three of the four level packs so far, I'll have Al. How those guys hurt.
More Daleks incoming. We need to get to safety.
Now power enter universe and stop the Daleks. How is this possible?
This should be somewhat more challenging considering when I did play this earlier, I ended up playing with a bunch of other characters for Cannon Fodder. I've got a separate save that I've been playing through with other stuff. Just, you know, I can't wait for Jock to be able to run and play with us. I don't have that much patience, so. Alright. Get some extra, like, studs, whatever. TARDIS can dock on these TARDIS pads. I like the little skeleton effect. It does that very cool right from the show if you're a Whovian. Okay, over here. Make sure these guys aren't gonna bother me while I'm attempting to build the TARDIS. And we'll just go through this real kind of quickly, but not so quickly, so you viewers at home can watch it. It's kind of a cool little thing. It's slightly different than the build it shows in-game, but that's just kind of the way it is. I've already got it pre-built, so we'll slap it on there and rewrite it to my tag. I'm trying not to upgrade my things on the other one, so we can do it here, but... Really gotta jump and hit to get some of these dialects. The attack faster than the doctor does. Anyways, top of the TARDIS. There we go. Tell me to hit triangle, but wanted to hit the circle. Oh no, wait. What's going on? I'm not sure what's going on. Ah, I have to hold triangle. And. Okay. Little delay there. Smack things around. Just for studs. I like how he doesn't actually just destroy everything. He'll, like, destroy some of his books, but everything else he kind of just knocks around a little bit. I wonder if it kicked me out of the TARDIS or removed from the toy wheel. I don't want to find that out right now. Okay. Starter build for Kamin. I guess. Now, K9 is a vehicle that you can ride on. And he also has bosses now. He can destroy these silver blocks, which normally you get like the Wicked Witch for. There's a few other ones I think are really fun, but it's a nice feature right off the bat. I usually use the Wicked Witch for those, but I might use a K9 more often. I like the Wicked Witch, but I have a tendency to, while using her, cheater with reply. You can skip through a lot of things using the Wicked Witch and flying around with it. Okay. Now this is kind of an interesting thing. I don't know what any of these other locations are going to be, but let's go to present-day Central London. No, I kind of like how it has its own little thing here. I'm not sure what
2015. A good
year. Sure what those little things are. That's,
will be.
if we can find the next power source to break down the Daleks' force field.
Okay. I didn't notice those little, telling you to do sun controllers earlier, but I'm curious what those do now. I should just play through and forget about all this other stuff. There was some things in here, though, that I kind of saw. I'm not going to worry about it. I just want to show it off to you guys. For those fans of the Hoovers. Oh, I think I might... No, I don't think I actually have to use that. I don't want to pull off Gandalf here.
There's something not quite right about those shop window dummies. That makes a bell.
There we go.
Portals. Living plastic controlled by the nesting consciousness.
Now, if you're familiar with the newer versions of Doctor Who, you recognize these guys. Very few first episode. And with the new modern Doctor Who. Stood over there taunting me to come get it. Come on, canine. Now it's been so long since I've actually watched a classic Doctor Who with canine in it, so I'm not sure those people out there will give me any crap for this, but I can't remember if canine ever had a little laser. Laser ability, but very useful here in the game. Alright. Now he's got the ability to hack these things. I think Doc Brown and the Cybermen or something like that are like the only ones that can do some of these. But I know Benny can hack terminals, but. I know there's a different one that only the Doctor and Doc Brown can do or something like that, but...
Exterminate! Exterminate!
This is definitely an interesting, definitely an interesting feature with,
Identify yourself!
I'd love to stay in Revenus, but you know how it is. Things to do, planets to save.
Ow. All these guys just keep coming until I run away.
Possibly.
Oh, there we go. It's interesting that they had these little locations where you have to specifically use the TARDIS. Probably partially due to just the in-game mechanics of the game, but... I never get tired of this. Now, I'm not sure how if there's a way you can normally go into the interiors of the TARDIS, but I also know that although I heard rumors that every time he was that he died, he was supposed to respawn as one of the other doctors and cycle through, it doesn't seem to be. I don't know if it's just strictly this mission and through regular gameplay, it will, or we're supposed to get every single doctor, so. I know we kind of did in the opening there, but. I know a lot of people will probably be disappointed if that's all there is, so. Shooting me! I don't like it.
Daleks must survive.
Takes a couple shots from these guys. There we go.
Intruder alert! Protect the energy shield.
kind of a nice,
Interesting. Oh. It must be another remote generator powering the Dalek energy shield.
Kind of interesting the way the mechanics work for the doctor here. It's, kind of similar to some of the Back to the Future stuff, where you have to do something at one point in time in the past to affect the future, so... That's actually not what I want to do. I want... K9. Good boy. They kind of dance towards here where you gotta build them. Sometimes you don't notice it right away. There we go. Must have it. I do kind of wish that it kind of just slowly showed up beside you, but it's Lego Dimension, so we can do it. It's going to pop in for its little thing.
Victorian London, the Guelph, Wing Chiang, a giant dinosaur in the Thames. I've got a tale or two to tell from my time here. It must be winter. Creepy old gates slamming shut of their own accord in the middle of the night. Never a good sign.
Curse, please. Follow me, but K9 seems to stick himself in weird spots. Over here. I'm kind of curious how many versions of the Dr. Doom theme are actually available in this. But...
Impossible.
see there's a pathway through there, so I'm gonna have to put it back there so I can get through. And so I'm gonna go back in time again. I like the Back to the Future thing. It has its different time travel things as well, so. But it would be kind of neat to have a TARDIS version in the Back to the Future ones, as well as in the back Tarker time machine. The DeLorean time machine, little wheel thing as well, somewhere. But Back to the Future! Or wait, no. Well, technically, yes, but.
I am the Doctor. This is my spoof. En garde.
When I used to watch Doctor Who as a kid, that music just terrified me. Very eerie and creepy. But
okay, I'll deal with this. Basically, the eyebrows say I'm in charge. Two down, one more to go.
Ooh, one more to go.
Energy shield losing power protects the final generator.
Appears that we still have work to do.
In this way. Guys have far too good a game.
You expected me to come back with a bow tie and some entertaining hair?
No, I expect you to come back to the first time, because
destroy the TARDIS!
Ooh, you're so shiny and smirky.
More Daleks, stay alert.
Who needs Batman, right? Over here.
Thank you.
fix these over here. I like how the dialogues just have like the classic UFOs. Kinda makes you wonder though if they what's been driving the classic style UFOs, why don't they just why do they only abduct people and like do like probey stuff? I figure they'd I gotta lower it down a bit more. Down, down. There we go. You'd figure they just, you know, show up and wipe us out if all those traditional style UFOs were actual dialects, but fix that one. Oh look, some construction equipment that needs to be fixed. If only Benny was here. Oh wait. There we go. Tally-ho! Interesting to come back and start through there again. My thing is built this time.
We will prepare.
Stop it.
We will grow stronger.
See it on my webcam because I don't have face cam on. I've got Lego cam on. These are totally my attack aggros.
I should be able to get to the last generator from here.
Through.
I can use this device to override that Dalek's control system.
Here, boy. Goodbye, Master. I just called you. Brother. Why are you leaving me?
I'm the
don't need Benny either. Oh, he's got like a little dance thing going on there. It seems kind of funny seeing the doctor do that. soon. You actually get all these, all the coins. Discovered Benny earlier, if you, gather all of them, you can't, Bit of a pain trying to, keep track of where you're going, and, you just want to change direction. No, it's a bit of a pain in the butt trying to keep track of where you're going and reposition your figures. Oh, cool. Oh, that's locked his spear. Tearing my, I've said before that I'm in the process of moving. Still trying to get things settled. We moved, but we're renovating now, so. Moved in the beginning of October, and I ended up tearing my rotator cuff, so my arm is kind of messed up right now. Oh, hey. Say what happened to the doctor.
Two soft-boiled eggs for breakfast. And plenty of butter on the soldiers.
Oh, Daleks. So predictable. And now that I know when and where this ship came from, I can stop this travesty before it happens. It can't be.
This shouldn't even be possible.
This.
Okay.
did move there, didn't I?
Something tells me the answer to all of this lies ahead inside the TARDIS.
I could just fly up there in the TARDIS.
Weeping angels are quantum locked. Keep your eyes on them, and they can't hurt you. Just don't blink. They're fast, faster than you can believe.
Don't blink.
In fact, imagine the fastest thing you've ever seen, and then immediately forget it, because they're even faster.
It's like Scooby for there. Is this uncanny? Yeah, Scooby. No, Scooby. Build anything with any of this stuff. Did they move? They did, didn't they? That's a little creepy there. I'm not sure how I didn't notice that when I played through before, but... I don't even know if they have a gender or not. I wonder if they do.
I suppose you expected me to come back with a bow tie and some entertaining hair?
I honestly have no idea how I'm supposed to get through there, but...
Stay back. I've got a spoon, and I'm not afraid to use it.
Wait, what? That is cool. I just flew up there in the TARDIS last time. Sure, I avoided those. Maybe I flew up there quick enough that it. Hello, Ankus. Where'd he go? like how he disappears when you're looking at him. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute, did I say I like it when it does that? I like it. Stop trying to kill me. Stop it. I'm coming from up here, I think. Did I get them all? Ah, cool. There we go.
Silence.
There's the giant telephone in there. Yeah, you guys suck. Into the TARDIS. There we go. Sheesh.
Can't be right. I must have developed a fault.
Pieces in there. We got the TARDIS inside the TARDIS. Actually supposed to be like a little Lego set of this. It's got this little thing and then it comes with the TARDIS. Here we go. Get that out of here. Power. Hold it. No. There we go. You can't move it around like you can the characters inside the tunnels, dimensional rifts, whatever you want to call them, portals that,
Skardo, home of the Daleks. It looks like
that you normally get floating screens.
Last time I was here, this place was in ruins.
Save and continue. Crack up. Oops. That's not broken enough. There we go.
This Dalek manipulator arm should be compatible with that control switch. No, it's not a plunger before you ask. Nothing the sonic screwdriver can't repair.
Totally a plunger. Down we go.
Patrolling Daleks everywhere. Keep an eye on those watchtowers scanning for intruders.
Canines, so I can toss those guys a little quicker.
Watch a step.
Shoot everything but the Daleks.
A pool of toxic Dalek waste.
There we go. Did I hit the right spot there?
Now power enter universe and stop the Daleks. My vision is impaired. I
simple case of reversing the polarity. Even a pudding brain could have handled that.
It's like Star Trek. Reverse the polarity. Solves all problems.
This control panel to override the controls to that Dalek, just like before.
Boy.
You haven't seen Clara, have you? She's my carer. She cares, so I don't have to.
Oh, wow, I gotta get into these things. Shows Benny there for some reason. Yeah, just stop shooting at me. I'm not allowed to shoot at them, but I don't actually get control. It's not fair. Nope. Jerks. I figured the charge was going to create one. awesome explosion than that, but oh well. Burning if I take the turrets off here just for a second, because.
And you, Empire Doctor. It is fitting that you should be the first to fall to the power of.
I don't need it right now. It likes to.
Surely you must be running out of escape pods by now.
Yeah, show up in front of me when it zooms out.
Davros! Hail the creator of the Daleks!
After all this time, finally, my Daleks will take their rightful place.
It's kind of annoying the way it zooms out there, because then they'll just...
Protect Davros.
They kind of just keep attacking. Like how he has to tell them that. Dalek's exterminate, because, you know, totally wasn't what you were planning on doing earlier, just, you know. Well, unless maybe, this is before the humans were, so I don't think these Daleks have any interest in admitting. I said, take that, Davros.
For future reference, it's a really bad idea to route all your targeting software through a single computer node.
Mm.
weapons targeting is being overridden. I cannot control. I cannot control.
Stop.
I am your creator. We cannot override the Doctor's commands.
Curse you, Doctor.
And that'll be your fleet exploding, Davros. I hope you're well insured.
Curse you!
See you next time, Davros.